Hi there and welcome. I'm Alex Berg and we're playing Crusader Kings 2 and we used to have a fairly solid empire and then this shit happened. This is the problem, Mesopotamia. But we're gonna try to get rid of... We have two small civil wars going at once, or one big and one small. And... Yeah, this is the one I need to end first. Where are you? You're leading troops in Pisa. Okay, that's where you are. And I need to assassinate you. So, appoint me a new spymaster. You. Go there. Let's see. Assassinate 41. 42% chance and 13% chance of being discovered. 350. Good. Failed. 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 There. Not knowing the name of his killer. Good. Fuck you. Now, does that mean you have acted dishonorably towards me? No. Doesn't count. Yeah, you are the best steward. So that's one war less. Yes. Which means we can just keep on keeping on and keep doing what we were doing. Okay, the independence faction. You have some money. You. Holy shitballs, you're expensive. Oh well. I should keep her loyal until her dying day. There you go. Can I actually bribe him some more? No. How about if I ask him to educate her? Oh, that'll piss off another king. Oh well. Unmarried heir, that's not really a problem right now. Am I missing anything? No, I don't think I am. Except for the fact that I need to assault here. Ooh, that's funny. So where the hell are you going? You're going... Really? Probably heading that way, aren't you? Probably. That's where I'd be headed anyway. Merge this up and you can't really assault. Nobody can. You could, but that's neither here nor there. You've won. Good. Can you assault? No. No, everybody just needs to siege the fuck down. And finally, I'm at 10 for 10. Cool. Oh my god, I'm ill. Please don't let me die yet. That would be very bad to die right now. It would be horrible, actually. Can we march over here and help him assault? Yeah, we can. I'm alive, thank god. Whew. So what happened to his army? Did I kill it? Or probably. I was not paying attention. Oh, we won. Well, screw you then. And thanks for the title, dumbass. So we're in the county of this bit, which is a de jure part of the Kingdom of Greece. So let's see. Who wants a title? You. Do you want a title? You hate my guts. Why the hell do you hate my guts? Usurp title. Oh, okay. Ooh, I've taken. I've probably been here before, haven't I? Anybody? Somebody? Hello. I don't really have any blood around here, do I? You! Well, there we go. We shall be friends. Grant you the Kingdom of Greece. See? I even helped you fulfill your ambitions. So, stand down, and, yeah. Oh, hello. You kind of like me now, but that's very much due to a gift, isn't it? So where the hell are you? You're in Omsk. How about you suppress revolts in Omsk, and then we imprison you. Can't take your title, but that doesn't really matter. I just need my kings under control. Holy shit, I have a lot of people in prison. Three kings. It's been 28 years since the last revolt, hasn't it? Well, technically, there was fairly recently a revolt, but... Let's see. Known plots. Anything about to go through? You can rot. Is there anything I want to do here? No. It's all good. It's all very good. Do I want improved keeps or better castle infrastructure? Let's have a look. In order to improve this, I would need improved keeps, castle infrastructure, and castle infrastructure. So castle town is castle infrastructure. Let's do that then. Castle infras. Wow, that's a huge ahead penalty. I'll do that. Just, you know. Because reasons. I will diplomatic release you. Excuse me? Why is she in jail? I seem to put my own wife in jail. That was kind of strange. What have you been doing, my dear, since I put you in jail? Also, you should be wearing something slightly more fitting your position, I think. Why so plain looking? Here, have a gift. Not sure that compensates for you spending like a year in jail, but nah. Anyway, let's go back to the plots and keep looking for nobility plotting, eh? Oh, there we go. Should we end the plots, you know, just reset it? think it's time to reset it. So, oh, plot, stop. Go away. Okay, I don't care. Now. Ooh. You're fabricating a claim. And you only like me because of the gift and the fact that I'm defending against foreigners. So, you're going to jail. Demand is just fine. Where are you? In Bordeaux. Mm-hmm. Come over here and suppress revolts for me, please. And listen, missy. Ooh, raised your flag in rebellion, did you? That's interesting. I don't think I have quite as many huge land vassals around this area as I did in Greece, but there are a few. This is not going to be quite as difficult as a battle in Greece would be either, so... you. And finally you. Ooh, I can imprison someone. Sure. Fabricate claim, okay. So that's what you were doing. It's probably not gonna work, is it? Let's see. Get some generals there and see if we can push him back. And split this into two. One army goes there. One army goes there. You enter there. Beat him up. And yeah. Like that, please. Actually, you can go like that, please. In case we catch him. Never know. Might catch him. See, no, we didn't catch him. Mm-hmm. We're sitting on all the holdings we need to sit on. So now all we have to do is just crush the main armies and we're all done. Any other pure horse around? Yeah, you. So why don't you just go like... No! Like that. There we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Halt, halt, stop. Stop, 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 stop. So that's what we're doing, is it? Is that the way you want that? Yeah, we're gonna have to hurry the fuck up if we're gonna get there in time. There's no real difference between those guys that I can see, so let's just move it like that. Shit. Find me more dudes. Let's get you involved as well. This is bad. Cooking it up. And that will not do. Consolidate that. Put our best men in charge. Send the spy master to deal with assassinations. And where are you headed? Toulouse, my friend. I'll find someone better. Educate you. Let's get you a stabby education, just for fun. And finally. Finally. There we go. And merge it up and split it into two. Move one unit down there, one over there. And you come down there, and you come down there. You split in two. You come over there. And move up. Add to that, add to that. You can assault whenever you get around to it, please. And yeah, let's just finish this. And there's the surrender. White peace, no. No, 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 no. There will be no white peace. That's not happening. That is definitely not happening. It's not in the cards, mate. Okay, you can assault, you can assault. You cannot assault. You are just about done anyway. Okay. See any more large armies around here? Not really. Try to address his fear. Let him handle it alone. Let's try to address it. Hey, diligent. Good for you, boy. There we go. Offer peace, enforce demands. Thank you. Revoke your title, the Kingdom of Aquita. Fuck you. Now, who should get it instead? You, perhaps. Oh, yeah, you're perfect. And you have a little girl heir. Oh, that's wonderful. Vord. Grant land the title, the Kingdom of Aquita, and include everything in. There you go. Now, military. Stand down. Your horse. You have. Whoops. Some units that aren't horse. No, goddamn. How the hell did that happen? Like so, and go join your friends up there. And you can add to that thing. You want his titles? Silesia, where the hell is that? No. No, you are big enough, my friend. Hold up. Yeah, right now I think I'll make this guy my marshal. So, research technology. Merch. Let's see. Move horses up there. And even more horses up here. Yeah, use it as you see fit. 50 gold. That's not the kind of money I like making, but hey, it's not the way I like to make money, it's more like it. There's still a rebellion going on. Well, actually, that suits me kind of fine. Wow, so everybody's trying to kill him. So, imprison you? I said imprison you. There you go. Anybody else that needs imprisoning? Yeah, you. I said you. Yeah, you can keep doing that. You. Ha. Off to jail with you. What's with the trying to get out of jail, man? Okay, let's go deal with this. Okay, do I want Zealous? I kinda do. Why wouldn't I want Zealous? Want Lepiety plus 2 Marshal. I ignore it and get Cynical. No, I'll take Zealous plus 2 Marshal. Nice. Yeah, you can have claims. Ooh. Nice. Let's go deal with that immediately. Where are you? You're in Prague. Hi there. How do you feel about me, really? You know, without the defending versus foreigner thing? Actually, you kind of like me a lot. What are you doing? What are you up to? You idiot. You're trying to fabricate a claim on the Empire. Okay. Go to Prague. Really? Oh, and you have holdings like everywhere, don't you? Yeah, you dumb shit. Oh, you goddamn piece of shit. Well, I'll deal with the rest of this next time. So thanks for watching, guys. See you around. Cheers.